Hello?
Hey little fishies, so today we're going to do a what's in my mouth challenge, and I have Paige here with me. She is going to be the person putting things in her mouth. I'm going to blindfold her with this thing, and then I'll put things in her mouth that come from the food, so she won't die or anything. Well, probably not. And then she gets to eat them, and guess what they are? Aren't you excited, Paige?
Yeah, I already saw the food.
You weren't supposed to look. Alright, well, put something really gross in there. Let's get to it!
Please!
So Paige is blindfolded, right here. Took a while, but you got there. Hey, get your hands off, woman. See what this is? Alright, cool.
Blueberry.
How'd you know?
Cause I felt it.
Ready for the next thing? It's this thing right here. It's a...
What?
What type of nuts?
Gross.
Ew.
That was gross. That was very gross.
That was not gross. It's a peanut.
No, that was really gross.
All right, the next thing. Ready? Okay.
Ew, what the heck is that?
Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth, Paige. It's cheese.
Oh. Are you serious? That's weird.
It's cheese. All right, cool. Next thing. I really don't know what this is. I just kind of found it. Oh, put it back in. What's it taste like?
Peanut M&M.
Yeah, it's chocolate. All right, next thing. It's a secret surprise. Open your mouth.
Help me, Lord.
Open it bigger. Quieter. What?
What the heck?
What do you think it is?
A big ball of grossness.
Paige, it's a cupcake.
Oh! I don't like strawberry cupcakes.
Well, Paige, how do you feel about after that experience? Make give this video a thumbs up and comment and do all of that stuff and subscribe. Oh! Paige just ran around and hit me. Thank you for watching this video, and that's all.